Penny, the challenger makes a first selection.
B.
Okay, B it is. New game, folks, and this is it. Randolph.
Uh-oh.
Dreamed that girls were made on an assembly line, and it was his job to blank them. Randolph dreamed that girls were made on an assembly line, and it was his job to blank them. Do you understand the question?
Unfortunately, yes.
Well, now read it. It's,
yes, that's what it
I
says.
Look in your eyes,
okay,
and you,
fine.
It's,
all right.
You know, it's. All right.
I'm ready, dear.
Oh, okay.
Just
honest,
give me.
You are.
We'll be ready in a moment. As soon as June. Remember, this is her first time, so.
And she just learned to write, too.
Was that a difficult one?
Yeah, it's
really.
Tricky.
I thought it was good.
Okay, now she's ready. So Penny will call on you. Randolph dreamed that girls were made on an assembly line, and it was his job to blank them. What do you put in that blank?
To blank them. To assemble them.
To assemble them. He was putting them together. Assemble, I guess, will be her answer that we'll accept. What is your answer, Jack?
Well, being an old candy freak,
yeah.
I said fill them with goodies.
Fill them with goodies.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, Brett.
Is that what he said?
That's what he said, fill them
with
goodies.
That's what I wrote.
It's okay, Jack. I said push them along.
Push them along. Interesting. Those are things you do on the assembly line.
This is a two-part answer. First of all, he canned them after they're all put together. His job, I heard it once. Canned them. And also, I'd like to say that if you enjoyed her for years and as the mother on Lassie, be prepared for a completely new image because I saw what this next chick has written. And I would like to say to Goodson and Todman, I cannot appear on such a program.
Well, listen, shall I preview your answer?
Oh, no.
Or you just want to show it?
Well, it seemed okay to me. As they went by, he screwed them together.
As a matter of fact, that's such a good answer that she scores with it because... I mean, assemble and screw together and all that. That's all the same thing. So that's one back to you, Penny. I know it's a tough act to follow, Richard, but...
Charles would think that there was anything wrong. There's nothing
yes.
wrong with that job at all.
Thank you, no.
I applied for it and failed the physical. you dress them.
How about dress and assemble? No, that doesn't work. How about you, Loretta?
Yes, no, I agree with Richard. He dressed them.
He dressed them. Okay. So that was one...